added some more tie-dye, as you can see. Except this time, I salvaged an old shirt that used to be white and was no longer white, and I have made it into a nice shirt again. We're gonna see how psychedelic this thing looks. It was a pretty old ratty beige-ish stained shirt before. We washed it, we soaked it, we've dyed it. Let's see the end results. Let's get into this bag, shall we?